See what he knows. See what Biron knows about Ellis, the goaltender.
Scouting report on Dan Ellis.
Biron says, if you fake this way and then you go back, I think you can score. No. Look at him. Look at Marty Biron.
One thing about talking to Marty Biron, Christensen might be late for the shootout because they'll be to Marty be giving him the full scouting report.
Oh, this is great, isn't
He's great. Here comes Erik Christensen, first shooter in the shootout against Dan Ellis. He scores! What a move!
I think he changed. I think he was going to shoot here, and then when it wasn't there, he looked up and saw Ellis was with him. He went back the other way. Oh, man, what a play. The race with one hand. Biron said, I told him to do that. I told him to do that.